second Sunday of Rucking, August 20th, 2023, 7:30 a.m. Well, I had doubts of getting up to do this because, to be honest with you, it feels stupid to do this, but I figured that, you know, there are some people that's out there that's doing the same thing. They're getting out there no matter what. Even though it feels stupid, they're still getting out there doing it. And I guess now some people may thinking that.
Time, 54 minutes, 38 seconds. 1 mile beyond your goal. Average pace, 18:13 per mile.
Well, there you go. You hear. So I'm still going. I'm still walking. But anyway, what was I saying? Yeah, some people may think that I was in the military, but I'm always telling them that no, I wasn't. And, you know, one guy asked me before, well, why do I see you outside every day? It's hot as shit, and I see you doing burpees. I mean, guys in the military that does that, they have a mindset like that. I simply told him that, well, sir, I didn't have a mindset like that. I really didn't. You know, I was just going along through life. You know, I wasn't worried about doing this and doing that, even though I was exercising. But I didn't have a military mindset to do things that I didn't want to do. So everything was just very comfortable just doing, you know. You may do push-ups, pull-ups, stuff like that, but it wasn't every day. But I told him since the pandemic happened, you know, I had time to think to myself. And once I had time to think to myself, you know, about my life or what I did with it so far, it wasn't good. So that's why now, ever since I started doing burpees, it sort of helped me out in a lot of ways, and I'm glad about that. It helped me out. It's a lot of things that doing burpees just changed me. Do I like doing that shit? No. I don't like doing it every day because that shit gets harder and harder, especially when you're going through shit. That shit is hard. It really is. But, I could go on and on about it, but just gonna be very short about this. And yeah, so after this, we're just gonna go ahead and hit those 146 burpees. So see y'all later. Peace out. All right, just got back from Rucking. Did a total of 4 miles. I did 2 miles above and beyond my goal. I'm tired as shit, but you know what? We still had to get these 146 burpees in. So let's get the 146 burpees in and let's just relax for the rest of the day. So let's go. I'm tired as shit. Let's go. Oh, God. The weight of this damn pussy. God. Give me some water. All right, 146. Maybe I could just do it like this. Wait a minute. I thought I had another t-shirt for here. 146. Oh. Let's see. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Oh, God. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. We just at nine? Shit. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. 23. 24. 25. 26. 27. 28. 28. 28. 29. 30. 31. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 39. 40. That's 40. Oh, it's hot. Thank you. 41. 42. Forty-five, forty-five, forty-six, forty-five, forty-seven, forty-eight, forty-nine, fifty, fifty-one, fifty-two, fifty-three. We only 53. Oh, it's just so damn hot. 53. Four, fifty-five, fifty-six, fifty-seven, fifty-eight, fifty-nine, sixty. 60. We got 60 right here.
Sixty-five. 65. 66. 67. 68. 69. 70. All this fucking walking, tearing my ass out. We're at 70. Oh, God.
70. This big ass shirt feels like weight. So you know what? That's a good thing. There's more weight on me. Maybe it feels like a pound or two. So yeah, I'll leave it on. It's here, I'll take it in. That one. Set two. Set three. Set four. Set five. Set six. Oh man. My mind is telling me to stop. Shit. I'm tired, shit. I'm not gonna lie to you. My mind is constantly telling me, hey, let's just stop at 75. Let's pretend that the camera cut off. Trying to get them thoughts out of my head. I know that's just my weakness trying to get out of me. But the goal is to finish 146 burpees. I just hate it when I'm exhausted. I'm depleted. Them thoughts come through my mind. So that's why I gotta sometimes stop, catch a breather, and focus. Okay, 80. I can finish this. You can finish this. Hey, two. Three. Hit four. Hit five. Oh God, hit five. Hit five. Hit five. Oh fuck. 85. Oh, it's just so damn hot. Oh, you're trying to finish the workout. It's 85. Come on. 85. Six. 87. 88. 89. 89. We almost there. 92. 92. Wow. 92. Four to six left. Four to six. 146. Let's go. Six. See, that's how tired I am. All right, six. Six. Oh, oh God. Oh God. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Oh, 15. Oh, shit. I'm tired as shit, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, 15. 15. 15. 50. Oh. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. Oh God. Why does it seem so bright, so tough today? That's 20. Got 26 left. I don't know. Today seems like it's a hard workout. I guess after carrying that weight on your back and walking and trying to come do 146 burpees afterwards, man, that shit is tough. I had to stop and think. I said, why does it seem like it's so tough today? I forgot. I was trying something different. You gain different. That's what it's all about. Do I want to be out here? Nope. But I'm going to finish this shit. 21. 22. 23. 24. 25. Come on. That's 25 right there. Whew. I'm just gonna stop and do a little bit at a time. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. We got six more. Six more to do. Six more. Six more. Six more. Let me finish this. It's just six more. It's just six more. 41. 42. 43. 44. 45. 46. 146 burpees. After rucking for a mile. Not a mile, an hour. Oh, I can't even think right. So, I'm out. Got some shit to take care of, but I tell you one thing, guess what? I beat you. I'm talking to myself. You wanted me to stop at 75, but we did 146 in the way, because that's what our mind was made up to do. I did it. All right. Goodbye, see you tomorrow. Because you know what? Gotta wake up and do the same shit all over again. Peace out.